Hi guys, welcome to Shashi's Terrace Garden Kitchen. Today I'll be cooking a variety of dishes for you all. I'm going to transform this terrace into our kitchen for today. But before that, we need to collect some raw materials for our dishes. So let's go hunting. Alright, so what do we have here? I see something red in here.
Oh, tomatoes. Let me take a couple of tomatoes.
And what else do we have here? Oh, an onion. But looks like this is sprouting already, so we can't harvest this yet. Let's see if we have any. Oh yeah, there is more onions. Right, two onions, good enough. Let's see what. We have potatoes as well. Excellent. We'll take a couple of our potatoes. And what else do we have? We have some garlic. That's great. Some garlic. And what do we have here? There is coconut. Let's take the coconut. And tamarind. We do have some hybrid plants in us, so you can expect a lot of it. And we have a cylinder set out to collect all the natural gases from these plants, and looks like it's pretty full. So we have a gas for a cooking. And what else do we? Wait a second. We have our fortune sunflower oil from this plant. Very natural for a cooking.
Look here, what happened, guys? It's raining. There is water all over. It's very bad, guys. Very bad. How do we cook in this? Very bad start. Very bad start. All the cleaning I've done. All the ingredients waiting for us to be cooking right now. But cloudy moody rain tap it up happening now. Black clouds happen now. This is very bad now.
Step number one, boiling water, a bit of lime, into salt, and a bit of oil. Now that the water is boiling, we add 500 grams of pasta to this. Now we have to strain the pasta into a cleaner bowl. Right, I'm gonna butter. Alright, while that butter is melting, I'm gonna add a tinge of butter to another bowl. Add all-purpose flour to this melting butter. And need to give it a proper stir. I have another bowl here with a bit of boiling water. I'm gonna add a bit of salt to this. Diced vegetable. Add a bit of milk. This milk. Here is basically pasta broth. A teaspoon of salt. To enrich the taste of these veggies. Add a bit of cabbage here, the purple ones. Just to give it a little bit of color. Add a bit of secret sauce, basically a red chili paste. Gives a little bit of Indian texture to this. Looks like our sauce is ready. So I'm just gonna add a little bit of pepper. Add a bit of oregano here. Just to give that tinge of flavor. Right, we have our first dish ready. All right, I'm going to add my finely diced potatoes. I have chopped mushrooms. Vegetable. Looks like it is ready. Cooked and good to go. Just gonna strain the water out. This is just gonna be frying a bit. Gonna add a bit of salt to taste. Red chili paste that we talked about earlier. This is being stir fried. I just split this into two separate pans. 2 cups of water. I'm gonna set it to boil. And looks like this is done. I'm gonna turn this off. When the water is heating up a little, I'm just gonna add a 1 teaspoon of ragi flour, and I give it a good whisk. I have about 10 cracked eggs here. Take the whisker and give it a good stir. Now this is whisked properly. I'm going to add our potato and mushrooms into this. Salt to taste, chili paste. Right, looks like our other dish is almost ready. With this set to boil, gonna add a whole cup of ragi flour into it and let it cook for about 5 minutes. Just gonna put this, what we call as mudde kolu, in there and let it boil there for another 4 to 5 minutes. Add a bit of oil. I have a bowl of 2 cracked eggs. I'm just gonna put in a bit of milk into it. Salt, sugar going in here. Give it a good whisk again. I set this aside and apply it across sides of the pan. I have about 4 slices of bread, which I'll be soaking into our egg batter and just... It looks like our ragi is almost done. I'm just gonna give it a good mix by holding it. I'm just gonna add a bit more of water here. Salt, too much, and a bit of butter. South Indian ragi ball. Just gonna flip it onto a pan. From the pan to a plate. Slide over. Looks like our Spanish omelette is ready. Alright, I'm gonna take some onions, chopped onions. Just gonna crush it a bit. Just to release the flavor from them. I'm gonna add a bit of garlic. A couple of green chilies. I'm gonna add a bit of coriander here, chopped coriander. Alright, not turning the stove on, just trying to add all our mixture onto this. We have dripping from this, I'm just gonna pour a bit of water. Raw tamarind soap in cold water and it's crushed and the juice is removed out of it. So I'm just gonna put the tamarind juice into this. Salt, paste, fresh water. This is called raw sambar or raw soup. Alright, cooked vegetables is now cooled down. Olives, chopped olives, some salad leaves, bowl full of mayo, fresh cream here. So mix all the ingredients together now. I'm gonna add a bit of milk here. Tasty, colorful Russian salad is ready.
All right, I couldn't do anything better because of the weather. So finally, we have an international array of dishes here. We have the Russian salad, French toast, Spanish omelet, Italian pasta, and coming all the way down to our South India, ragi mudde and hasi saru, what we call it as raw soup to go with the ragi mudde. So this is Shashi's terrace garden kitchen, so I better win the competition.